Deacon and Finn navigated through the dilapidated building guided by their phone flashlights, calling out Sheila Carter's name as they searched. Subscribe and stay tuned for more updates on CBS The Bold and the Beautiful. Breaking through a locked gate and a stubborn door, Deacon took charge, leading them deeper into the building's eerie interior. As they split up to cover more ground, Finn made a solitary discovery, a figure concealed beneath a blanket on a makeshift mattress. Calling Deacon over, they unveiled the woman, her unkempt appearance and missing toe confirming her identity as Sheila. With determination, Deacon and Finn attempted to rouse Sheila, Finn's tender calls of "Mom" echoing through the desolate space. At Forrester Creations, Steffi confided in Brooke and Ridge about Finn's uncharacteristic silence, her intuition whispering of Sheila's lingering presence. Ridge reassured Steffi of Sheila's permanent absence, offering solace as she recounted the harrowing events at the Cliff House. In another setting, Liam opened up to Bill about his decision to prioritize his children and career, acknowledging the toll of his indecisiveness between Steffi and Hope. Expressing remorse for the emotional turmoil he caused, Liam emphasized his commitment to not oscillate between the two women any longer. Though Bill prodded about a potential reconciliation with Hope, Liam remained grounded in the present, acknowledging the complexity of their situation. Reflecting on his relationships with Hope and Steffi, Liam appreciated the unique qualities each brought to his life, while recognizing Steffi's unwavering devotion to Finn in the wake of Sheila's departure. With Sheila no longer a threat, Liam foresaw a steadfast bond between Finn and Steffi, unshakable by external forces. The Bold and the Beautiful teaser suggests that another player may soon enter the scene in Los Angeles, potentially shaking things up for Steffi Forrester's children. With Ivy Forrester's return to B&B confirmed, speculation arises, could she be accompanied by someone significant? Let's delve into what's in store on Bold and the Beautiful, but beware of spoilers ahead. Both Wyatt Spencer and Liam Spencer once held affections for Ivy, sparking intense conflicts with Steffi in the past. As news of Ashley Brewer's reprisal of Ivy's character spreads, fans are already speculating about which of her former flames she might rekindle a romance with. But the burning question remains, why is Ivy returning now? Amidst the whirlwind of rumors swirling around Ivy's comeback, a prevailing theory on social media suggests she might not be alone. A tiny surprise guest could be in tow. Whispers suggest that when Ivy departed from town, she may have been concealing a pregnancy, keeping her child a secret until this moment. However, this revelation begs the question, who is the father of Ivy's child? Stay tuned, like and share our video to get the latest updates and spoilers on soap opera.